30 years.
Okay.
Wow, you'll be paying this off in your mid-70s.
All right.
Forget about retiring when you're 65.
Hey, I've got an idea. You know that extra bedroom? If the whole girlfriend thing never happens, that's where the nurse can live.
Okay, all right.